Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. Today we are going to do long division, right? Okay, let us take an example here. So how will you divide 12 by 3? This is a simple example, but I will take more difficult example after doing this. Okay, so here 12 is a dividend and 3 is a divisor, right? Look at here. This division means the process of making group, and 12 is a dividend means total members, right? Divisor means total members. Let's say this 12 may be your 12 may be your 12 friends, right? And here we write quotient. Quotient means the number of group you can make. For quotient, look at the word number of group, and for divisor, look at the word member of a group. Here member of a group will be 3. So what will be the quotient here? So look at here, you just have 12 friend, right? You just have 12 friend. Okay, let me represent your friend by dot. So look at here, each line has 3, so 4 lines will complete 12. So you have to make group just 3 friends, 3 of your friends at the same time. So you can make 1 group, 2 group, 3 group and 4 group. You can build only 4 group, right? So the quotient will be 4. That is, the group will be 4. Look at here, each group will have 3 person or members. So 4 group will have 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3. That is, 4 group will have totally 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3, 12. You can find this 12 by multiplying group number times the member of each group. The member of each group is 3, so 12. Look at here, often you see that we multiply this quotient times divisor and we get 12, right? That is, if you multiply quotient times divisor, then you will get the used member from dividend, right? So you will get 0 if you subtract. So the answer will be 4, right? Okay, so remember, this type of logic will be used to do difficult division, right? So let me take an example. Okay, so let's say we have to divide this number, this 3-digit number, by 2-digit number 20, 2-digit number. This is 32, this is 786. So here divisor is 32 and dividend is, in this case you have 768 friends, right? You have, and look at here each group will have 22 people. Look at here, in our previous example we saw that each group have 3 people, because that time our divisor was 3, but now our divisor is 32, right? So each group will have 32 members, right? Okay, so look at here, now we have to consider digit by digit. So if you consider 7, then the 7 will be less than 32, so you should consider more number. So if you consider this 76, now how many groups you can form from these 76 people? Look at here, if I take 1 here, then I will use just 32, So I will use just 32, but look at here, I can make actually more group by using this 76. So look at here. Okay, so if I make one group, then I will use just 32 people. If I want to make here two group, right? If I want to make here two group, then I will use just, you have to multiply here, right? Then I have to use just 64 people, right? 64. Look at here. But if I want to make here three group, then I will use 96. Look at here, this 96 is greater than 76. So this is the correct choice, right? So you shouldn't take more than 76. So I can make two group here. That will be perfect, right? I think, okay, two. If I make two group, look at here, each group will have 32. So two group will have 64. That is, for making two group, you have used 64 people, right? So if you subtract, then you will get 21. That is, among 76 people, you have 12 people left, right? Look at here. Now you have to try to make group with these 12 people, but this is 32. So now the next digit will come down. So I have to write here 128, right? Now we have to use this 128 people to make group here, right? So if I want to look at here, 128, that is, if I want to make two group, then I need 64. But if I want to make three group, that is, if I take three, then you have to multiply this three and this 32. If I want to make three group, then I have to use 96. But here 128. So let me form more group, right? Let me say I want to form four group. Then I have to multiply 4 times 32. Look at here, then I will get 8 and 120. That is, okay, we have no remainder. Look at here. If I form four group taking 32 as a member, then I can make only a four group by using 128 people. So I have to multiply 32 times 4, so I'll get 128, and if I subtract, I will get 0. So the answer is 24, right? I hope, believe and expect that you have discovered new way to divide a three digit numbers with by two digit number. Actually, this type of logic is applicable for anything to divide. So thank you for viewing this video. Be well.